This super smart dog has an IQ of 200. He fell into a river with a steep bank, but luckily, some passing villagers saw him. They made a loop with a rope to rescue him, but the clever dog had a different plan. He bit the rope, but it snapped because it was too thin. The rescuer swiftly got a thicker rope and lowered it without any knots. The clever dog understood their strategy and firmly bit onto the rope, giving it a powerful pull. It held strong and they successfully pulled him to safety.